This year, the ASBA is pleased to give the Eleanor Wunderlich Award to Liz Shipham for her Blackthorn.
This year, we are pleased to present the Richmond and Lily Bates Award to Sigmani Ramachandra for Bitter Melon. And this is the first time that Sigmani has entered the annual international, and it's exciting to present the award.
This year's Brooklyn Botanic Garden Award for a print or drawing goes to Monica DeVries Golka for her Ponderosa Lemon. It is a aquatint engraving printed sheen collet, and not the first time Monica has won this award, but very well deserved.
Pat Jonas and I had the honor of being the awards jury for this year's 23rd annual international. And it's been really fun, Pat, to be able to look through all the work so closely and carefully. And we came to a unanimous decision for all four awards that we're presenting. It's my honor to present the Best in Show Award to Ingrid Finnan for Family Buffon.